Hi, this is Harish from ODP. Welcome to RM 2015 here at Kicker Lodge, organized by Road Survivors. Can you introduce yourselves and your place of origin?
Okay, my name is Pramod Shrestha, but everybody out here I know calls me by my another name, Goofy. It's more like easy to say, more popularly known as Goofy. So everybody lovingly calls me as Goofy. And we are from Kathmandu, representing Foray, Friends of Royal Enfield, Nepal.
Nice. And your name?
Tanisha Shashta, okay. From Kathmandu.
You also rode with him?
Yeah.
That's nice. And what has been your experience riding from Kathmandu to here in Kicker Lodge at Nurpur Bedi? Anything that you experienced on the road that you want to share with us?
Yeah, it's been a long journey. It took us almost 5 days to reach here. So we went through different terrains, Nepal is a little higher. The same. It's of course cold, and it was riding hard, we had to reach a destination. The only thing is when riding in a group, we have breakdowns and things like that. Stretches our riding time. If it's 4 hours riding time, but it could go up to 6 hours, 7 hours, even 10 hours, even 12 hours. It happens. So we've had quite a few. Now, what are the breakdowns? So because of that, we never reached our destination before the schedule time. We always reached our destination at night. So we started calling ourselves, maybe we are the night riders. So yeah, those are things, the fun part we see. Yes.
Okay, so how many people rode with you?
We are all together 14 of us. Okay. 14 of us with 12 bikes, 12 motorcycles.
And so you are a pillion rider, Tanisha?
Yeah.
Okay. So, was it your first long ride?
Yeah, it was.
You want to talk about it?
Yes. It was fine.
So, what did you experience on your first long ride?
The weather, it was sometimes hot and sometimes too cold.
Riding.
Then.
Yeah, look at the camera.
Yeah, it was fun, I guess.
Fun?
Yeah.
So, you want to come back to RM 2016 in Nagpur?
I can't. I'm ICC. Yeah,
it's a birthday coming up soon in Feb 3rd. Uh-huh. So since I've missing out on a birthday because I'm always out on the road, with participating for this.
No, I'm asking for RM 2016 in Nagpur next year.
Okay. She has studies to concentrate on. She has a final exams to prepare for. That's why. Yes.
So what's your plan for 2016?
We'll definitely be there, no doubt about that,
And double the number?
We'll definitely looking for double numbers because it's for us coming far, mm-hmm. it's the further it is, the number decreases. Well, so since this Nagpur is closer, we'll definitely have double a number. We are definitely looking for that.
So tell me more about the Royal Enfield and Nepal, how is it? Because I've never been to Nepal. Of course, I do have aspirations to be there, but how broad and how deep is Royal Enfield in Nepal?
Let me go back a little bit in time. When we started, a few friends of us, we got together and because we had a passion to ride, the Enfield has a real a charm of its own. So we, and in Nepal, then there are very, very few people, bikes on the road. Maybe to tell you this, I can count my fingers in Kathmandu, maybe there are 10 to 15 bikes on the road. That was in 1999. So our friends got together, and then what happens was the limited experience. Sorry, one of our friends, he's a pilot, helicopter pilot, is the thing. So he thought Enfield is a very basic engineering. Two stroke, the thing, and four stroke, and there's a very basic engineering, simple machine. So since he is a pilot, he thought he had little problems. He dismantled the whole engine and he tried to put it back. So what happened, when you put it back, there's a lot of parts still around, you put it back, the parts, and said, what, no, this is not right. So, but yeah, of course, we didn't have mechanical backup, no service thing. So, and we're talking and said, maintain our bike, we bought a mechanic from North India, because since he's always flying some tours, the thing. So what happened, so we bought a mechanic to service our bike. And slowly from there, the people started got more traffic. They could see the passion we had, and we are living a passion, So, and now there are more than 5,000 motorcycles on the streets of Nepal now.
From 15 to 5,000?
Yes.
In 15 years?
Yeah, 15 years exactly. I can really quote that, yeah. So, and after that, Enfield has really caught up a real the thing in Nepal has really come up with the scene. The Enfield lovers have really, like, you know, boomed in Nepal. Yes.
Okay. Nice. And where else do you want to go on your Royal Enfield? And what model do you have?
No, my thing is, like, my job, thankfully, is to travel. I run a travel. We have a workshop called Himalayan Enfielders. We're the first in Nepal. So I'm the founder for Himalayan Enfielders. So, and then I travel with bikes. I take tours to India. Of course, India, some parts of India, and Bhutan, Tibet. We're more concentrated on Tibet. So thrice a year, I ride to Tibet too also. So a lot of people envy me for that, you know.
Any plans to southern tip of India?
Yeah, last year actually for RM, we were supposed to go to Kanyakumari, but unfortunately due to, like I said, the time, the thing, so we had to cut short. But that will definitely, Kanyakumari to Kashmir to Kanyakumari is one of my dream ride.
Nice. Yes. So please drop by at Hyderabad and ODP would like to host you.
Yeah, definitely we're looking forward to come to Hyderabad. I know there's a lot of my dear friends from there. So definitely one day I will be there.
Sure. Thank you, sir. Happy riding.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Tanisha. Happy riding.